This is exactly what I wanted it to sound like. What's up, everybody? Oh, Ryan here, coming at you guys with another reaction video. So we're on to the second song here for MGK's deluxe version of Tickets to My Downfall. We're gonna check out the song Hangover Cure. If you guys haven't already, I do have the rest of the album review that I did with White Staff, Matthew Runaway, and Lindsay as well. We actually did like a live Twitch stream. If you guys haven't checked that one out yet, there is a link down below of a full playlist that'll bring you to all those other videos. So I'm doing five songs that he just dropped, MGK, on his newest album. Clearly, I don't know why I'm fucking explaining this, but we're doing that solo today here on my channel. So if you guys want to tag along, watch the rest of it, would mean the world to me. If you can, like, comment, subscribe. I'm so excited. I'm just excited to get into this. There's going to be quick, no crazy edits in here. Just going to set it up for you guys. Watch along, no pauses. We're just getting right into her. So I don't know why I said that, because usually my next part on this part is let's fucking get into her, buds. Let's go. Ooh. Very summer vibes already.
Wake up, still drunk from last night. The first dates are always uncomfortable. Stayed up, I couldn't sleep last night. I'll admit, I'm a little dysfunctional.
Oh,
are you
buddy.
Okay with the fact I'm a little off track, to be honest? I've
yep.
been through relationships. I've never been in love, but I want this. Ever since you walked away,
oh, I can't wait. Fucking chills.
Sunset on my black parade, and I can't wait to see what's next. When the clothes are on and the phones are
dude.
On, and the lights are on, 'cause you turn me on.
This is awesome.
Pick up your phone. I know you just gave me your number, but I wanna know what's up with us, because I got a feeling. Tell me if it's mutual. Are you with anybody right now?
I love those harmonies over that. The extra vocals makes it bigger.
Yes. I can't wait to taste your
breath.
Sunset on my black parade. When the clothes are off and the
this is a catchy chorus too.
And the lights are on, 'cause you turn me on. Cover my mouth with yourself. There's no
oh yeah.
to say.
There's that interlude we were looking for.
The silence that I have with you's okay. Let's do it like it's the first time, like it's the first time.
Yes.
You walked away.
There's those blink feels. Almost like Ocean Avenue. Or Yellow Card. A Yellow Card kind of feels. Fuck.
I can't wait to taste your. Yeah. And I can't wait to see your. When the clothes are off and the phones are off and the lights are on, 'cause you turn me on. Since you walked away.
Oh man, this is what I thought the rest of the album was gonna sound like. I mean, the whole album is what I mean. This is what I wanted it to sound like. This is exactly what I wanted it to sound like. Did I say that enough times? Probably not. I'll probably say it again. Oh, okay, like Simple Plan feels, Yellow Card feels. The melody in this chorus, it just brings me right back to that early 2000s, late 90s punk rock feels. MGK really did this well. And Travis Barker, this is what I actually thought everything was going to sound like the rest of the album. I know it's a little bit different, at least in my opinion. But I love the collabs already that's going on. With MGK and, Youngblood and The Used, you got Travis Barker. I'm loving it. I'm loving this so much right now. Out of those two songs that we've kind of listened to already, they're both really good. those are like my two favorite off the album right now. Off of the old, like not the older stuff, it's still the same album, but the rest of the album, Ticket to My Downfall, like my favorite ones off of that, Concert for Aliens definitely really did it for me. The one with Halsey in it as well. Two of my favorite ones right off of that album, and man, they did a good job. This is gonna bring back a lot. I think a lot of artists are gonna pick up on this, especially with MGK's like kind of bigger, bolder move to do punk rock and move a fucking like solar system away from rap. But the fact that he can do this and pull it off and actually really do it, like you can tell he's an emo kid at heart, you know? He wears his heart on his sleeve. Shit. I'm excited to get into the next one, guys. Thank you so much for checking this one out. Come with me on the next one. Let's check it out. I don't even know what the next one is. I think it's called Split a Pill. Very excited to check it out. Like, comment, subscribe to the channel. Would mean the world to me, guys. Oh. All right, gotta go. I'm going to check out the next one. Peace.